son, if you think I'm cool. Putting in that work my father told me to. You'd understand if you knew what it brought me through. Shit, I'm about to get loose. Watch me 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 get loose.
Good tree tea on my pole control. My focus is to make it famous, want to entertain me, and I'm not really sure what it is you own. To be honest, I'm not too worried about it. All that matters before you leave this earth. If you heard about it, we heard a Malcolm at the favorite place. He's screaming from the roots to the balcony. He's so good, and that's the creator gave us this. This is the flavor. Flavor, the aroma, the flavor, flavor, the remix, the flavor. So, SLT, they want to do a better life, give a little more energy and heart. If you think I'm cold, putting in that work my father told me to. You'd understand if you knew what he brought me through. Shoot, I'm about to get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose. Direction of the world, that's peculiar. We gotta be okay with rejection. I know it's hard, we're humans. Man, we crave acceptance. If you disrespect it for his namesake, you see the suffering that you're sharing. Clap, I won't last forever. One day we're sharing this glory. And when it's not dragging it on back, we won't think that you're so funny. Till then, be funny. Stand tall, confident in his love and grace. So when you're talking about praise and laughing, you still go hard for the king anyway. Like, look kind of sudden if you think I'm cool. I'm putting in that work my father told me to. You'd understand if you knew what it brought me through. Sure, I'm about to get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose. Watch me get loose.
He's given my husband Kenny and I a dream to bring people together who are called and gifted in the arts to use their gifts for God's glory. So why not do it in a place like this, right? So we are the Floor Church, and we meet every week on Saturday evenings at Windward Mall. We're a small ministry, but God is using this small ministry to do great and big things. So welcome to Worship Fest Hawaii.
Amen. Just to add to that, we just wanted to have an opportunity on this Labor Day to step out and let people see what happens in the kingdom. The fact that we are obedient, that we're loving toward our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and we just want the world to know how we feel about Him and how we anticipate His soon return. Again, we pray that you enjoy the afternoon. Participate, don't just spectate, and just enjoy Jesus. Amen.